Hey there everyone, Tulo here with a new series of RimWorld. I'd like to do an easier rule set to begin with, very simple actually. We go tribal and we are not allowed to do any research at all. I believe this is a very fun way to play the game. In this playstyle you kinda need to keep roaming around the planet to take what you want. Also this way you get high end gear and pawns quite fast actually, and we see it into more action faster than the classical base building progress. So that much said, let's get straight into it. That's the planet we've got to play with. Let me have a quick look around to find a decent starting point and I'll be right back. I really like this area here. We've got plenty of good trading partners around. Couple of pirate outposts to raid to. And also the Empire is around for the good items to trade to, once you're able to trade with them, of course. And also, we've got to start in the Cambiar forest. If that isn't a good sign for this series, what is? So, let's go. I will do a couple of randomizations of the characters, just to get a nice variety of pawns to start with, and I'll show you with what we go in. Finally managed to stop hitting the randomize button. Team-wise, what we're looking at is a decent cook to start with. Avoid the annoying food poisonings. We've got a dog with burning passion and medical. Just level 4, but we'll get up there. Planting skills, very useful for our playstyle. We won't be doing a lot of farming, but it allows you to do so much more foraging while caravanning. Mining good to strip mine the resources out of the map. Character wise, we've got a tough frontline fighter with passion in mining, and we'll also have to get him up in cooking. We've got an artist with also plants, animals. He has quite some serious health issues, like plus 11 pain from his left index finger. Whatever. I don't want to go too easy on us, so yeah, let's stick with him. Got that trigger happy transhumanist, also good with plants, animals, social. Here a jogger for kiting, distracting, will be also our cook, also good in mining, plants. And a nimble doctor, also with mining, animals. Okay, let's start. Okay. So let's have a look around what we've got. Some uranium here. Make us some nice clubs. That's going to be our new home. Some more uranium. Steel to work with. Gotta take that table with us. More steel, anima tree over here. Yeah. It looks like a nice starting tile. Okay. Let me just finish some assignments and general settings. And I'll be right back. So, general settings done. I would like to set it up from the very beginning. Let me know if you want to see some details behind, but I feature what I can do off screen, I do off screen, and let's focus more on the storyline. So everyone already has their assignments to get their weapons equipped and work on our plan to move into our new home. So let's start, shall we? I like the noise they do when they eat their pemmican. Hey, Coyote start working on the spike traps. It's nice. He's our only pawn who can do spikes already. The only guy with construction level 4. Yay. Let's speed this up a little bit, shall we? By the way, Ancient Danger, yeah, we know that. That's our new home. Animal-wise, we've got a Yorkshire Terrier and a Wark and a Guinea Pig. And I don't really want to keep any of those. But two are bone dead, so that's gonna be bad to get rid of them. Guinea Pig gonna be breakfast soon. Wildlife, we've got two alpacas on the map. That's pretty much it. It's a pity. We are going to need pack animals. Lots of pack animals for our playstyle. Okay, so let's see now how much we can get done on the first day and when we can move into our new home. Place a wooden hoops on the ring as well. So it's taking much longer than expected. We've botched quite a lot of construction. We're not going to move in for the first night already. That was maybe a bit too optimistic for me. So we're gonna spend the night outside, unfortunately. Then let them relax, everyone. Take a good night's sleep. Tomorrow we crack this open. So we are ready to open this up. One more hit. Okay. Come on, you can do this. You can do it. Okay. Worst case scenario, a centipede. Oh. Lanza, two scythers. We do not have prepared for this. Not at all. There is not enough traps. Okay, retreat. Okay. Gotta try to lure them over the traps. That is not going to be good. Not good at all. Actually, you have to run. Our two melee pawns, you wait here. Come on, don't do that now. Yes, nice hit, nice hit. Centipede is coming too. Who is coming? Hurry up, I need help. Please hurry up. Yes, nice hit again. Come on guys, you got this. Yeah, okay. Should we try to lure the centipede down or should we wait until they arrive? To be honest, I do not want to mess with the centipede. I think we are going to wait for backup. Yeah, I think that's what we're gonna do. So I think I speed this forward a little bit while we run in cycles around here. Okay, that is good. Doesn't try to break in. So we're going to lure him directly to our new friends. No, 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 Tiger, run, run. My bad, sorry, Tiger. I'm gonna patch you up very soon. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Get that hurt. Maybe do some self-tending for now. Let them deal with the centipede. Actually. Oh ho ho! Okay. Yes, no immediate danger, and they take care of this one. Nice. Okay. Wow, that actually turned out really in our favor so far. Oh, down centipede, finally. Nice. Take advantage of while they are still around and open the basket. Okay, makes it easier, of course. No more apparent danger, they are all dead. But for this one, nothing we want to keep anyway. These guys are they're about to wander off, so I think we focus now on wandering in. Let's recover from our second day of the colony, which, you know, went well, went very well. So, get them all in, hopefully be able to eat on a table. Break this, Tiger. Oh, you're walking very slow. Yes. Just hold the meals and go to rest immediately. Intense pain. You'll handle it. So we got rid of our animals, not as I prefer to, but yeah, we did. And yeah, some of you guys probably bought it immediately, I did too, but being busy with surviving, I did not comment. But we have a Persona Monaswarp whale on second day of our colony, got equipped with a Persona Monaswarp. Excellent. neural cooling. So this weapon's persona has the ability to help dissipate wielder's neural heat. It helps with neural heat recovery and painless. So disabling pain. Wow. Wow, only wow. Our burning passion melee pawn on day number 2 gets a persona mona sword. So let me check for a second. Aren't you our cook? Who is cook? Okay. Nothing bad. Boom, break wrist. Tiger, please rest until healed. He's resting anyway. Our cook, Whale, where are you? Simple meal. For now, forever, just to get it started. Please cook. Ah, no, no, no. Yeah. You're bringing the table, then you're cooking. Your eyes working on this. One we are going to move over here. Then please deconstruct the campfire because it's too hot in here. Finish the torch lamp. The cooler, sorry, and then you can take a rest. So, getting midnight of day number 2. Ancient danger is clear. Got a few meals around. I won't put them back in the basket. You, after finishing the game, please put that one away. So we'll give these two guys time to recover. Tomorrow we have to get rid of the bodies. Take care of some food supplies. And then we come up with a plan of how long we're going to stay on the map. What resources we want to take with us. Hey, one more dropped. Oh, that's a pity. Some more meals and grenades for us. Do you have any use? Flag pants, poor. Ah, I don't bother to rush there to strip him. Cleaning blood. Good. Take your well deserved rest. Well, I call that a nice start. Temperature is fine. Able to eat. Okay, that went well. At the end, it turned out very well. That was more luck than anything else because that centipede, yeah, that could have been easy the end of the playthrough already, or we could have taken at least some dramatic turns already with some fatalities. Luckily, our friends over here just showed up on the second day of the playthrough already, helping us with the centipede. Okay, and let's get ready for the next day. Okay, wasn't happening too much throughout the day. We got rid of the corpses, got some construction done, a few meals on the stockpile. Our crafter is trying to level up. For the moment, what is producing us war masks. Yeah, we had a maid here, which was friendly enough to supply us with food. We were about to call it a day as a raid group of tribespeople from Tasman Bargo. Okay, so these are five those combat guys. Get ready a small squad with ranged weapons. Say hello to them. And then if we can't drop them, we'll lure them here over the remaining two traps. And yeah, I think we should be able to handle this. So having a look what these guys are doing, digging at steel wall. Okay. Following. It's a separate. And in order to get to us, they're breaking through that steel wall, which isn't even ours. Correct. Okay. Okay, I think we get ready for them to welcome them. Wait, someone was eating right now. Okay. You consume the meal, but then you're going to join us. Sorry, guys. Yeah, let's see how this goes. They're coming. Yeah, I don't like that. I was hoping we get more. More? Yeah. We move that to the back. You have to tank whale. Sorry for that. Okay, Ole, what do you have? Steel club, you can run, I don't care. Didn't go as well as I actually planned to, but... yeah, could have been worse. Okay. More bodies to add to the pile. Another day. Let's skip forward a bit. Let's see what the next day will bring us. Ah, forgot about the turkey. Didn't manage to kill him, but eventually it was bleeding out. Okay, so some meals are incoming. Raider. Okay. Okay, as much as I would like to get hands on a doomsday, I think we won't really necessarily needed already this early, so rather take the shock lens and have a few silver left in the pockets. Okay. No coyote, you have to go hunting. Where are you shooting at? Okay. Sorry, we are not going to watch that. Yeah, Clara, give it to Strange. Oh, what a pity. There they go. Feeding out in 23 hours. We're running very low on food. We have to tackle that mega slot. Yeah, Tiger, you stay a bit more back because you're the slowest. Keep running, keep running. Okay, Coyote, you'll be fine. Just the bite, half the leg. Are you not our medic? So, you prefer to do some recreation instead of patching up Coyote, who's bleeding. Yeah, don't stress yourself. Blue for Tiger, no, come on. Recovered. Please, a good tent. Tent quality 18%. Tiger will be fine. Hey, our bed rolls are normal and poor. Please. That one. Okay, and we're low on food supplies again. That's how another day goes by. Tiger is doing well on the flu front. And we've got our first alpaca. Okay, and do some zoning. Okay. Made Boomer Lob and it's already as good as inside. So that's going to be bad. That is going to be bad. It went much better than I expected. Okay. Supply is secured. Thank you, Pumalop. Another uranium club, so... No, look at them go. Everyone equipped with war mask. And somewhat decent melee weapons. So, quest available. The ambushed countess. Wants to stay a couple of hours. Followed by a main hunting snow hare, except for 8 honor, which we will give to there will be our social, so we start with him. Except for coyote. Okay. Most for Chiari. Hey, he's got word of joy. So let's have a look. What I didn't realize with getting rid of our starting animals, they were both bonded to the same pawn, Bemea, who is struggling now with a minus 16 for 13 days. So thank you for showing up. You can get up already. Well, hey, we have time to get up your Psy focus. Give us another word of joy. How is Tiger doing, by the way? The flu front. He's fine. So nice. Word of joy for Tiger. And you please get in the freaking shuttle and get out of here. Or you get a mental breakdown. Nice. Yes, exactly what we need right now. You two social fighting. Whale insulted Coyote's charm. This drove Coyote into rage and he began a fight. Wow. What? Okay, didn't went well for you, Coyote. Damn. Then we have to get some hunting done. I wanna stockpile a little bit of pemmican. I want to get the crafter to level 5 so he can make some bows. So I queued no war masks forever. We can level his skill. Hey, he's level 5 already. Whale is throwing a party. Tiger, Coyote, wanna join the party maybe? No, Tiger is hungry. And work frenzy, the very funny Randy. Work frenzy to the guy who has the flu. Stays all day in bed. Come on. me Prima some horses. Okay, following, we've got the quest. Damage shuttle. So they wanna land and then we have to help them protect. Nekari. But he comes with 3 troopers. For some goodwill. Are we ready for this? I don't think so. Pose, pillar, we've got 1 machine pistol. But nevertheless. Accept the quest for Coyote. See how it goes. Okay, why down there and why is here a dead raccoon rotting? It was not on our plate. Whatever. So attacks will be coming from this side. Pretty sure. So I get everyone here. Try to prepare some defense position. So everyone come here. Great. Here they come. A bit more from that angle. So they have 1 guy with a pistol. For close combat. Okay, they come more from this side. So the pistol guy has cover here on those trees. However, good position along here. Really, alpaca, what are you doing here, please? Come on, George, we need you at the front line. This is going to be bad. Wait, actually. Okay, the guy with the pistol. Coming for close combat. Really? Whale. I want you to... No, actually, go here. Not going well. Not going well at all. George, please come and do something. Okay. Thank you, George. Man. Okay, so Coyote got the bruise and the crack. Bruise. Bruce, okay. Not too bad then. Biocoded SMG. Okay. The wounded ones going back. Will is hauling the meals and some wood. I have these two guys here to get rid of the dead bodies. Come on, Tiger. You can't even dig a grave, man. This construction too? Are you serious? Okay. I think that's attempt number 5. Yay! Construction level 3. Amazing. And another grave pushed. Come on, Tiger, you can't be serious. New lovers. Oh, isn't that nice? There's nothing more romantic than digging a bunch of graves and burning graves and burning a couple of corpses. Yeah. Tiger tried to romance Bemea by jokingly poking at her hands. Bemea was attracted and is now Tiger's lover. Okay. Nice, nice. So that quest, I was really not sure if I should take that quest, but turned out awesome, I have to say. Tiger, you're hungry? Okay, someone else can deconstruct this. So, new lovers and quest completed. I think that should give us enough materials for a nice length of an episode. Hope to find a good mix of cutting it together to keep enough of the storyline, but entertaining at the same time. Let me know if you've liked or what you didn't like. And Pierce and Rimon.